The right lobe presents a large cystic nodule. The solid part can be seen as thin, ragged tissue along the inner surface of the nodule. The left lobe is intact without any discrete lesions.